好，今天我们再来测试一下这个 Blatovia 它最新更新的测试啊，就是去它元宇宙里面走一趟，然后还有奖励5000个 Block。这个呢，当然是一个号啊，一个号啊，看你自己要怎么玩，对吧？这边也非常的简单，这次呢，它是出了电脑版，就是说你可以在电脑上面安装。然后等它时间到，你就手机里面去扫它的这个二维码。你如果不没有的话，你可以去下载一个，这个都在官方里面自己去下载一个，然后扫一下这二维码，你基本上就登录进去了。好，这样子的话，基本上很快就进去了嘛。然后进去，其实我个人觉得啊，这个项目还是挺看好的，我不知道你们是怎么想。有的人是伤心欲绝，但是还好吧，就是看你自己对某个项目信不信，对不对？像赚钱的话，每种方法都有，比如说你可以手币，或者说去打铭文。有些人赚的盆满钵满，我是一个都没赚到啊，跟你们说句实话，我是一个没赚到啊。很多人是赚了很多钱的。好，现在进来这边呢，就是等他时间到嘛，他通常都会给你充足的时间进来走一走，大概一个小时嘛，然后你走完以后他就上来讲几句，然后又拜拜了，对吧？其实挺简单的，要不然你就挂在那边不管他嘛，挂在那边也行，就不用去管他，你就可以得到空投一个号5000个币。然后现在有96个人进来了，然后后面还会来挺多的。它的服务器也升级了，现在可以容纳很多，之前好像是200-250嘛，就是反正每次进去5000，有第一次的时候10000，所以说你如果每次都进去也赚了几十万个这个 Blatovia 的币，几十万现在是不值多少钱啊，以后就不一定了，对吧？就这个就好像那个 Synfers 一样，我之前跟你们讲很多遍了，新粉丝也是基本上人不在乎嘛，但是我空投也拿的挺多的，对吧？每个人都拿的，最开始的时候空投很好拿的，打一次架就拿个几万，有的人拿十几万的，所以说到后面就值很多钱了。好，我们现在先去这个夜总会看一看 Mellow Club 里面看看是怎么样，就是说这样子都是一个小房间，小房间嘛，这其实就是以后它这个全部出来以后，就是很多个小房间，你可以进去，每个房间有每个的公司啊或者什么东西嘛，对吧？这提示还可以啊，如果人多的话，玩起来的话，其实还是挺热闹的。你如果以后它 VR 如果能成功的话，如果能成功啊 ，VR Meta 都做的一塌糊涂了，我不知道他们成功度能到多少，但是目前来看这个游戏进展还是不错的，赌它的未来的话我觉得还可以，因为毕竟你自己去看，除开 Coinbase 除开那个 Binance 币安，基本上所有交易所都上线，而且基本上的项目都在这里面都有一个房间了，所以说这个的话项目这么多区块链项目都跟它有一些瓜葛的话，应该是不会差到哪里去的。然后这边是我们今天要举行的那个派对的地方嘛，这个就是金鱼的房间。这边呢，基本上像这些广告牌，以后比如说这些广告牌你都可以买的，然后在这边花你的广告，我不是说花你广告吧，就是说别人在你的广告牌买你的广告牌，你就可以得到一些收入嘛。好，现在人也越来越多了，已经一共有400多个人进来了嘛，他也马上开始要演讲了。现在科技基本上元宇宙的项目都做得挺漂亮的，对吧？都挺炫酷的，然后环境也很棒。Today's event will start in Real World at 2:00. 好，再过几分钟他就开始了嘛，现在目前的话是400多个人。好，在他演讲之前我先插段一下，就是说他这里面是每次举行活动是干嘛呢？一是测试这个项目，二呢就是给大家介绍一下他这个里面的就是那个 VC 嘛，投资天使啊，之后有什么项目会进来，要做什么投资，他们就会进来这边演讲，告诉你我们项目是做什么的，然后你怎么投资啊，以后 要用的币呢，也都是用 block， 这些 block 可能就是被销毁掉了嘛，所以说后面就应该是越来越少这个币的，所以说这个就看大家怎么想了。就这样吧，现在大家就听听他怎么讲，然后有兴趣的话就可以进来参与参与。
Hello, welcome everybody. Good to see you all in here for the first time. Welcome into our set. My name is Paddy, I'm the CMO and co-founder of Blocktopian. Look, I'm really excited today for a few reasons. The first being we can show off this wonderful new space and hint towards some of the exciting stuff that we've got coming up here as part of the well world and underwater world. It definitely brings a different vibe to Blocktopia, but of course another big difference today is the downloadable build. So it's amazing to see, I think you can see there from the total population, there's 453 people in currently, big step forward for us. So hopefully it's a nicer experience for you guys too. This build gives us a lot more clarity to the graphics, which I know in the chat a lot of you have already mentioned. So we'll notice it's not as laggy an experience. The power's now in your hands. Better PC. Yeah, really, really reassuring to see you all. And thanks again for your time today. So we've got a few things to get through today. I'm going to run through a few slides and a few updates. First and foremost, Merry Christmas. If you do celebrate the holiday season, we hope that you have a good this week. And as part of that, we've also just opened up another staking pool, which some of you may have noticed through our updates on X. Be sure to go and check it out if you haven't already after the event has finished today. It feels like to kind of reflect on everything that we've achieved in 2023. So I'm going to do that now. I'm going to pull up a quick visual and really quickly run through it. And this is what we've been busy doing this year. So this year we've launched VR Metaspaces, we've announced partnerships like Coin Bureau, One Inch Swallow, Delage, DLT Science Foundation, we've obtained a Metaverse service provider license in Dubai with the DMCC. We launched the Blocktopia DAO, that was very quickly followed by burning 40% of the total block supply, which you guys voted for. And anecdotally, we've also burnt through 144.82 million block from Reblock sales. We moved to spaces rather than VR. We've announced Whale World as a concept, which of course you're in today. We rebranded the Blocktopia logo, the website. We've launched the Meta product suite. We launched MetaPass. We've created the first Blocktopia branded at our digital web with a popular question on the back of my shirt there, when Binance. We have launched Block N as a stake and reward token. We've had 7 tests in Metaspaces through streaming so far. We've got emojis, avatar movement, dancing, voting, ask a question, and holograms. We've opened up the Meta Club. We've created a bigger and better Metaspaces environment. We've announced MetaCard in partnership with MasterCard, and we're now currently testing a PC DAO. And one which has been really enjoyable for us, we're kind of moving forwards now to 2024 and looking forward to delivering a few more things. So I think this is a good opportunity to touch on those. And I'll do that now, the crypto wallet. So that's going to be integrated into MetaPass. This will allow us to hook up the MetaPass to Metaspaces, to the Blocktopia experience, for those all important opportunities to use your block and to play within. We're in currently, and we expect this to be released in Q1. We've also been busy integrating artificial intelligence into Blocktopia. So we'll switch roles, and they'll be able to answer questions on any topic of your using. So say you go into the Binance store, for example, you'll have an AI bot that can answer all your Binance related questions. The next thing I wanted to touch on, I'm pretty sure 99% of you here don't know who this person is. This is a chap from a British TV show called Blockbusters. And this is based I'm showing this because Blockbuster. The message here is we've finished development of this game. It was successfully tested yesterday by a small group of testers, and we'll be rolling out a plan to open this up to the wider community next month. Again, all of these things pull in all of this together. And finally, as you can see, our whale world scene is Block will be needed to get private round investment in some of the Bull Run's hottest projects. We'll be having an event here in the near future, and we've got much more to announce on what that will be in the new year. But for now, so staking pool number 26 open, so you can go in there and stake your block as part of Blockmas. There's an APY attached to that of 40%, so that's now available on the website. And it matures. For today, we're still in beta. This is still a test, but we're really moving towards a position where we're going to feel comfortable putting some events live, I think. So very reassuring to see pretty much 500 of you in here. That's it in terms of my presentation for today, but we're going to, there's not as much of a restriction on time. We're going to leave Metaverse open for a little bit. I'm going to come into the crowd to say hi. So if I'm in your Instagram.
今天应该是他的麦克风有点问题啊，断断续续的，然后他就突然间就断掉了，今天就基本上就这样结束了。一共进来有500多个人，还是最多应该是500个人嘛，还可以啦，就是说他以后越来越多的话就很厉害了，对吧？然后我们今天也就到这边嘛，反正我呢只是给信息啊，投不投资玩不玩这是你们的事情，然后这些空投的话，你们如果说每次都可以参与来赚一些免费的币，以后涨上去也挺好的。像新粉丝很多人也不在乎嘛，当时也是几千上万的币去赚，然后游戏刚出来也一直玩，也可以赚一些。这就杀人那时候刚出来的时候杀人是很容易得到币的，现在就比较难。然后现在的价值基本上都是价值上千块钱了，基本上你就玩也能白嫖个千把块、2000、3000都有，这个就是看你有没有这个兴趣，相不相信他嘛，对吧？像这个项目的话，我个人是相信他的，但是你们相不相信这个我就没办法控制。然后这个在牛，现在大家也知道，很多币基本上10倍都是非常平常的，然后这个币呢目前还没涨，大概涨了一倍还不到可能，但是以后再来个10倍的是非常简单的。当然很多人说这个项目它的就是它的那个市值太高或者什么东西，但是他们项目方都想好了，因为他们以后还是会烧币的嘛，多烧几次，然后拉一拉提宣传马上就上去了，好吧，我们就这样吧，我们下期节目再聊，然后有兴趣的朋友可以去底下链接，然后下次有活动的时候你就可以进去了，当然这个你要自己去跟踪，去他的 Discord 什么东西的，好吧，我们下次再见，拜拜。